Hallo, Yukiko's Airbnb. I am a living host for Airbnb, for private room. I live in this property. So it's like a homestay type host on the premise. And today I am finishing this exotic Turkish dessert. So this is the last piece. And I am having a Earl Grey milk tea. I love milk tea, but I cannot memorize what kind of tea is suitable for milk tea. But now I finally memorize. It's Earl Grey tea. It's very the flavorful, smells good. And because of the the fragrance that said some citrus stuff, and I'd like to let you know how I finally memorized the name Earl Grey. I came across the famous movie. The movie year 2008, so it's 10 years ago. The name of the movie is The Duchess. It is a story of Mrs. Devonshire. So she is a wife of the Duke of Devonshire in England. And right now I live in Maryland, near Washington, D.C., and there is a street called Devonshire, and also a townhouse complex named Devonshire. It's not my townhouse, but so it's quite easy to memorize the name Devonshire. And the movie is about the beautiful woman named Georgiana. Sorry, I forgot that her maiden name or last name. It's pretty long. And the movie trailer said, the whole wide world fall in love with her, except one person, that is her own husband. So she had a she married off to a wealthy duke, but the marriage life is not happy. And and also this Miss Georgiana is distant relative of princess the former Prince of Wales, the Diana Spencer. So the Princess Diana comes from family. Everybody is beautiful women. So probably that's, yeah. And then also the bad guy in that movie, the Duke of Devonshire. So the same actor, I saw the actor the movie in Cinderella's List, and also the voice actor of Prince of Egypt, the bad guy who bullied Hebrew people in a Disney movie, the Ramses II. So yeah, I'm wondering how come this actor took a bad guy character. And his younger brother, I saw on the movie, Queen Elizabeth I, that it's part one movie. He was Earl of Leicester, the Robert Dudley, Robin. Is Queen Elizabeth favorite. So they are brother, the Ralph Fiennes and Joseph Fiennes or something. And so the movie The Duchess, the Georgiana's had like someone else to fall in love. That is Charles someone. So whose title is Earl Grey? So Earl Grey is the later his life he becomes British or should I say British or English a prime minister. And so Georgiana and Charles had a baby girl out of wedlock, and then the baby girl also Georgiana had to give up the baby girl, and then so the baby girl is raised by Charles' family. So that is the sad moment in the movie. So I try not to have this movie too long. It might be boring. And when I try to pronounce the name of the person or name of the title, name of the place, chances are that I cannot pronounce, and possibly my accent get thicker. But thank you for bearing with me. And this weekend I will get more Earl Grey tea because I love milk tea. So my future Airbnb guest, or either Mr. or Mrs. Airbnb guest, I know you have busy schedule, but I'm happy if you drink tea with me. I am a living host. Thank you. Bye.